high school to get a job in high school. And then I'm going to present my project and all the application of coastal erosion measure. So for the introduction. So coastal erosion has been a problem all over the number of years and is affecting more than 12 million people per year. And these effects including economic impacts and like aquaculture and coastal fishing. And my model of beach is the Chula beach, which is located in Chula province in my hometown. This beach has 4 kilometers in length and it is eroding progressively. From November 20, 2005 to December 26, 2005, the intensity of waves have eroded the beach very noticeably. And this beach has only 9.4 meters of width, and which are erosion rate of 1.3 meters per year. It is important for organization for to take action before this problem gets any worse, because this also affects the locals living in the Chula province as well. And my project uses the GIS to process the whole project, and we presented the GIS to be processing the different maps and the different geographical information. GIS has been a very powerful tool to process the geographical information with the positional accuracy. And the program can be supported by manipulation, modification, and precision and the analysis of this information. Moreover, the system also provides complete geographical information as well. So my research method following the SDLC process, which is the system development life cycle. This process contains firstly is the feasibility study and the project proposal, the collection of information on user needs, the system analysis, system design, system development, system testing, and editing and updating. And for my tools and equipment, my hardware including notebook, an Android smartphone, and a printer for printing source code and editing them. And for the software firstly include the Android Studio for making my application. Secondly, I use the Google API to link with Google Maps. Thirdly, I use the GDK Java tooling for applications. Fourth is the Android SDK and Android ADT. The AppServe 2.5.0, Windows 7, and Android 4.0. This is my source code for running the application. And my project contains the flow diagram, which represents symbols and describing the system by connecting the symbols and indicating the link of the codes and data. The flowchart is the relationship between the process and the source of information, where it goes, where it's stored, and what happened to the information along the way. From the